Hey friend, create this advanced chroma fade effect in After Effects. Create a new text comp and add your text layer. Style and center it. Click on the All Transform properties and animate the range selector from 0th to 75th frame. Easy ease the keyframes and set the speed graphs. Go to the 0th frame and set the opacity to 0. Set the animation to be based on characters. Duplicate the animator and drop the new one on top. Move the keyframes 5 frames forward. Add a blur property and set it to 50. Increase the scale to 135. On the 100th frame, add a scale keyframe with 110 value. Add a new adjustment layer. Apply CC lens effect to it and animate size and convergence like in the example. Do you want to elevate your video editing game? Find all you need on Easy Edit Stock. Templates, text effects, presets. Discover a world of versatile assets for your next video. Drop the text comp into a new comp and call it Main. Add a new black solid and call it Noise. Add a fractal noise to it with these values. In the transform, rotate the effect and increase its scale. animate the offset turbulence and enter these expressions. Add an expression to the evolution parameter. With the fractal noise effect selected, click on the copy with property links. Now, we can create a new solid and paste all properties into it. We'll call this solid a noise distortion. Precompose this solid. Hide all layers except for the text. Add a displacement map effect to it and set the values as we do. Cut the effect and paste it to the solid. Add exposure and tint effects with these values. Duplicate the solid and call it noise blur. Delete the tint effect and make changes to exposure. With the text layer selected, add a vector blur effect with these values. Add a compound blur effect. With the noise layer selected, customize the brightness a bit. Duplicate noise distortion and rename it into noise color. Pick colors for the tint. And change its blending mode. check the preserve transparency for this layer. Add the colorama effect with 2.5 cycle repetitions. Duplicate the text layer and rename it into the text blur. Change its displacement map and compound blur settings a bit. Decrease this layer's opacity in 2. Add a simple choker and fill effects. Set the color to white. Add roughen edges and an evolution expression. Add an image wipe and turbulent displace effects with these values. Add a new adjustment layer and apply a camera lens blur effect to it. Set curves as we do. Finally, apply 3D glasses and brightness and contrast effects. and your chroma fade effect is ready. If you like the result, make sure to hit the like button and follow our channel for more tutorials. See you in next video.